confirmed addicts who have come to the attention of federal authorities? How many others are still only occasional users of